Hi, my name is Maggie Perzyna. I work on the Migration and Integration Research Team at Ryerson University in Toronto, Canada.
Ciao Magdalena, how are you?
Hey, Nicolò, how are you?
I'm good.
I met Nicolò through a mutual friend while recruiting participants for my Pandemic Kitchens research project. I felt his story was really important because not only is Nicolò a newcomer to Canada himself, but his senior managerial role also put him in a position where he was responsible for other newcomers. There's a duality at play in Nicolò's story, where he must navigate the pandemic on a personal level with all the psychological challenges that entails, while also contending with running a major business and taking care of employees in a context where protocols have to be made up on the fly. The restaurant industry can be a source of work with low barriers to entry for newcomers. In this way, it can be a stepping stone to further opportunities. Migration matters in Nicolò's story because it really highlights the transnational realities of many migrants and the impact that border closures have had on families around the world. But while the pandemic has impacted everyone in some way, Nicolò's story also shows the extra challenges and limited choices that many migrants face navigating immigration systems, maintaining legal work status, and accessing relief benefits. If you want to learn more, watch Nicolò's story and read the text.